just want some damn chickens. Did they all drown themselves in the- Don't do it, don't do it. What is up, guys? CrystalClouds22 coming back at ya, and we're about to run back into that nastiness that I left off in because I found out that that purple stuff, it spawns some really bad things, but they're kinda cool. So let's go back to where I just died because they were mean. I figured out that whatever killed me was called a taint swarm. Kind of funny, but not. It's good. These things, they're like blazes, but they're not. We're in Minecraft Millionaire where things are mean. They give you mean things for killing them, but... Okay. Sorry guys, I just wanted to come back over here as soon as I could, because these things are kind of interesting. And I know I left you in kind of a rush last time. Look at, they hit each other, which is great. Bang, 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 bang. It's like I'm fighting Transformers. Ow. Ow. Look, another house. They like, give you like pulverized obsidian and bizarre rods. Hey, I didn't say you could hit me. They just get mad at each other and start hitting each other. It's kind of funny. It's like watching disorganized siblings. It's awesome. Die. There we go. I know for some reason that these things will come in handy, so let's just get them done and over with. Ow. Ow. Got him. But yeah, out of nowhere, everything just started to spawn. Look at these. Look at these things. These things are evil. And like, there's no way to kill him. I have no clue. Shut up, phone. How to kill him. What's this? And there's no way to get anything that's... What's that? Oh, there's slimes over there. Let's go get some more slime. Why not? Ow. Ow! What the flip? Oh, it's these things. I didn't even see him shooting at me. Go away, slime. Ow! Stop it. Stop it. The sword's getting a good use out of it. I'm trying to see if there's anything else that spawned over here besides these frickin' taint swarms. Like, what the heck? Not even a way to flippin' kill them. Come on. Come on. Come on. Let's get out of the way here. Okay. So I said in between episodes I would do some stuff, but I kind of got a little froggy and wanted to continue exploring, so that's what we're going to do. Especially after seeing the interesting things. Hey. Did not say that you could explore on me. Hey, I hear you. I know there's gotta be some cool little- Holy poopy! No. Nope, I don't know where my- I have a pump went. Just trying to find a different biome, because we don't really have that many biomes discovered yet. And I want to be able to at least journey map, or at least have a pinpoint to different places. I don't know why I decided to do this at night time. I'm an idiot. Ow. Ooh, what's this? What's this? What kind of fruit is this? That's an apple. We already have apples. Okay. Tons of sheep. Don't need sheep. We have plenty of them where we come from. Oh, thank God the sun's coming out. There's a villager. That's one thing we haven't found either, was like any villages, which is weird. Because I think I've traveled quite a bit. Come on. Come on. Oh, jeez, there's a spider. Go away. Enderman. You are faster. You are faster than the spider. Oh my gosh. Nope. Ow. Oh, jeez, that's a small one. Those little ones are evil. Mean, they're all evil, but those little ones are the worst. Ow! Go away. I know I need to eat. That's a very angry zombie. You know they're angry when they hold shovels. Okay, let me find my. Did I put away my sandwiches? Did I eat my last sandwich? Well, this is unfortunate. See what else I could find here. Oh, pretty flowers. I know I'm gonna need some of these mystics things here soon. Oh man. Just keep going. Just keep swimming. Just keep swimming. Just keep swimming. I hear you. You can just stay down there. I see some snow, but I think that's just like big mountainy areas. Ow. Yes, cat. I feel you. I feel you clawing my leg. That does not feel great. What's. Is that just random cacti up there? Go up to the random cactus. Magnetite ore. We're gonna go on an adventure. Wait, wait, wait. I wanna get some snowballs so we can make some slushies. Yeah, boy. Let's see if I can. There we go. Oh, I didn't mean to get that many. Oops. Whoop. Just filled up my inventory with a poop ton of slushy balls. What is that up there? There's like a chest? An obsidian totem? Gosh darn it, why am I starving still? Don't look at me like that, pig. Look at this. Ooh, now this is more like it. Mundane ring. Music disc, copper ingot, ender lily seeds, Thaumia max. Oh shoot! Cause I filled up my stuff. Mega rubber slapping, alchemy, more lily seeds. Okay. Now I'm gonna show you what happened when I don't know if I should destroy this or not. There's something underneath here. You saw that, right? It was supposed to spawn a wisp, and it never did. Thank the Lord above it didn't. I kind of want that wisp to spawner, though. Let me see if it'll do it for this. Kind of show you what it did when I broke the other one that was behind our house. Oh no, it won't do it now. It like exploded. It was weird. Interesting. But cool, we found something like that. And All my stuff is filled. Let me get some bread. Whew. I'm on top of the world. With all these damn pigs. Shut up, pig. I'm gonna eat you. Make some bacon. I only need one more. Just to start filling up my health again. Don't eat raw pig. Well, meh. Alright, let's see what we got here. Basic Minecraft stuff. Nothing exciting. Big blue things over there, I'm assuming are flowers. I hear you, spider. Water, water, water! Yeah, boy! Okay. Yep, those are definitely flowers. It's over this way. What do I gotta climb this damn mountain for? There's another totem thing. Let's go over there. These totem things are interesting. I've never seen them before. Of course, it's helpful if I could. Seriously? I lost my place. There we go. Boop, 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 boop. I see you. I'm coming for you. Just one. Okay, maybe this one will do it though. Yeah, see? Does that. Explodes. That up in a second. I need to eat some. There we go. You like how you do that? This is why I need a satchel. Too much stuff. Alright. So there's more. There's like savanna desert things. That's just. I'm gonna make my way down here, and then I'll make a waypoint, and then we can go drop some stuff. Ow. Maybe make some safari nets so I can make get some cows. Let's just see. Oh, bah. Just make a waypoint. New here. Save. Bet. Okay. So put these back in here. Oh, that's a new one. That's a new one too. So these are different. I have hiccups. This is not fun. Okay. Do. We'll find out. String. Isn't this. What is this? Tin. I have tin. Apparently not this type of tin though. God dang it. That's all tools. Oh my gosh. Okay, maybe it's time I get some better storage going for me. I know. I know. That's it. Where's my loot dump chest poop stuff? Arg. Run out of places to just dump stuff. Hush, cat. I was not talking to thee. Ow! Goodness gracious. Oh, it's raining. Apparently this copper ingot doesn't work either. Holy poop. Gods are not happy with me. Safari nuts. What do I need for safari nuts? I know I need slimes. Okay, come here, cat. Come on. I'm not gonna lie. I have a drawer just for this cat to lay in, and he's mad because it wasn't open. Go on, lay down. Lay down. It's my 30-pound cat. Freaking horse, if you will. Alright, whatever. Okay. Yes, you're a good boy. Lay down. Jeebus. Is that? Okay, that's pretty obnoxious. Let's go to. Let's turn this down a little bit. That's a little better. Okay. So, safari nuts. We would get a reusable one, but that requires a gas tier. Just not quite there yet, guys. Because we need leather, string. Okay. There's leather. String. And let's go down here. Now I have more leather. More string. I hear you. So I can make 21 of these. I won't need that many. Oh, they only stack to 5. Interesting, okay. Yeah, that should be good enough. Okay. It's weird they don't stack more, but whatever. They don't stack at all. Fair enough. F Christ, man. Ooh, look at how pissed that thing is. Kinda looks like Spider-Man. Like a zombie Spider-Man. Okay, we're gonna get cows in the rain. Yep. It's not even raining over here. There's one. Let's get some sheep. There's one. And there's two. And should we get more than? Let's get 3, 4 cows. I need some chickens. Oh, there's some baddies right there. Where do we see chickens? We saw a whole bunch of chickens back at home, right? Was it at home? Should have been at home. Let's go back home. Is it around here somewhere? Here, chickens. There's some pigs. I need some chickens though. Watch. I saw 1,002. Ow! Chickens. I wasn't paying attention. Was not paying attention. 1,002 chickens. Now we're not gonna be able to find any. Chickens and pigs still, right? The hell? Is that a blaze? The heck? Ow! Get out of here! I'm gonna kill this thing, not you. Get the flip out of here. Whoop, gave me the wub whoops. Oop! God bless it. I don't see any chickens on the map. None. Whoop! Hey, witch. Hey, how you doing? Die. Die. Now that you poisoned me. Whoop. Thank you. Real appreciative. Why is it so glowy right here? So weird. People are buttholes. I'm gonna start dying here soon. There's an angry zombie over here. Not happy. Still poisoned. Half a heart. Ooh, don't kill me. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. Chickadees, chickadee, chickadee, dee dee. Hey, chickens. I know I killed some chickens, but there's like 6,000 more. Really? Go away. Go away. Freaking. One of them are gonna kill me. Something's gonna kill me. I only have half heart. And. I just want some damn chickens. Did they all drown themselves? Don't do it. Don't do it. Sad face. Let's do this. Put some of these away. There's our cows. There's our sheep. So we need two chickens, and I kind of want two pigs, so let's make one more. Say one more, but it's gonna make me make three. Safari nets. Cute. I need more food. Where did I put it? It's not there. Where did I put it? I dropped it somewhere. Blitz rod. That's what I killed. It was a blitz. That's a good sign. Okay. Let's go grab some pigs. So you know there's pigs over here. Well, let's make it day. Let's be smart. Go away. Make these guys burn. Thank you. Ah, music to my ears. Okay. Well, while I get these PO, let's make it so cute. While I try and find some chickens, and I just saw one on the map. Hope you guys enjoyed the episode. If you did, like and subscribe down below. Check out my Twitter as well down below. It is CrystalKlutz22. Check out Gold Crown Studio. And also check out my own personal YouTube channel. It is CrystalKlutz. I will also link that down below as well in the outro. And as always, I will see you around. Bye!